Let's try this out and see what happens. Okay, yeah, there it is. Okay, I see. At least I think that's how it is. I might still have to play around with this for a while. Well, we're gonna try something a little bit different today. I don't know how long this is gonna last, but I have this old camera, and I'm gonna try using that. And I tried playing around with this OBS studio a little bit and trying to see if I could put together something a little bit more advanced as far as the chat goes and all that stuff. So we're gonna try it and just kind of roll with that for a little while here and see how this goes. And I can't remember where I was last night. I was really out of it yesterday. I've been dealing with this dental stuff, so it's like just a major pain in the ass. I don't even remember, like, what I finished doing yesterday, honestly. I was really tired. And just totally out of it. So, we're gonna give this a shot here. And see how it goes. I don't really remember where the hell I was, or what I was doing. So what the hell did I even come back here for? Oh totally don't even remember. I should have written down what I was doing. Boy, that was a lucky guess. I just seem to remember having gone into a cave, but there was a couple of caves. I couldn't remember if this was the right cave or not. And I did remember after I went in the cave that I had gotten that instrument. I couldn't remember what the hell I was doing last night. Wait a minute now, don't I have... Fire Fang, Water Fang, Wind Fang, okay, I see. And what did she say I need? The Earth Fang? Well, I don't know where the hell the Earth Fang would be. Does she have anything to say? The great ship can cross mountains. Okay, that's nice. I like that. We need it if we're going to obtain the Earth Fang. Okay. Come on, let's go to the ancient ruins. Where the hell is the ancient ruins? Where? Oh, there was that one place I couldn't go before. We can try that. Well, we'll save before we try that. Because every time I... Yeah, there it is. Okay, so let's go ahead and save. I can't go there. I suppose that's where you would be able to go once you have the ship that can cross mountains, right? But I don't know where... Hold on a second here. The ancient ruins? Where the hell would the ancient ruins be? Thank you. ancient ruins. Man, they probably talked about ancient ruins last night, but I sure as heck don't remember. I don't have any idea. Ancient ruins. Well, the only place that I remember, well, it's probably under the water, actually. But freaking where, right? I can't go in there now? What the heck? There was a place I went into that looked like that earlier. Probably take this guy off of night. I don't remember why. Oh, because he had good, we were acquiring good stuff. That's right, now I'm back to town to stay at the inn, that's why I was there. Or maybe to go to the Pat Chocobo. Well, you know, I don't really know. Actually, maybe I do. Hey. You be a good kitty now. Okay. Hey. Hey, no, you don't go over there. That's not for you. What are you doing? What are you doing? You be a good kitty about it now, okay? Yes. There you go. Okay, so I went up here. Where would be the ancient ruins? Somebody probably said something last night, but I just don't remember. Well, you know, I just cannot overstate how impressed I am with this game. I mean, this might be the most advanced NES game ever made, honestly. As far as it all, I mean, it was made in the 1990s, so it was like the very, very tail end of the NES. You know, I wish. Those guys sell good stuff, like high level stuff, I remember that. I never did figure out the secret of this. It was supposed to be something having to do with this, well, maybe it's, yeah, haha. Could definitely use some money. I am pretty low on the cash. Dang. is kind of an expensive deal there. I already got a diamond shield. I wonder if he puts two diamond shields on, what his defense goes up to. Can he even do that? Huh, interesting. Wait a minute, where did I come from? Did I come through that from that door? I think I came from that door. Give him two swords. Oh yeah. Well, the whole two shields thing didn't last very long, but it could be. Could be useful if I need a guy that needs to stay alive, maybe to throw items or something. That could be useful. I don't like this. This is kind of a shitty draw here. Thank you. Hopefully that chest is worth it down there. Tomahawk. That I'm thinking is the Viking. Okay. Usually things that are named ancient are either really good or just like garbage. Like sub-level one garbage sometimes, like not even useful for anything. Except for maybe a quest item sometimes, I don't know, it just depends. But sometimes it's like a really good item that you can use for a long time. A lot of the better stuff at this point that I've encountered has had status buffs and stuff like that. So that's a thing. Let's find out. Okay, I'm really glad I came down here first. So, like, am I supposed to have multiple knights, maybe? the way they're feeding me this stuff. I guess this is a secret hidden dungeon. I mean, it's possible it's part of the main quest, but I remember somebody telling me something about that island and then, like, maybe a passageway into a castle or something from under the sea. Some old man said something like that. At least I think it was an old man. So, you know, I searched with Tiny, I searched with Frog, I searched everything I could have on that island, and I couldn't find anything. And, I just recently found out that this airship that I have here can go in the water. I don't remember when it was that I first went in the water, but it was, I think, yesterday, honestly. I'm tempted to, like, scour the world, but the map system in this game is terrible, and with no mini-map, it's like, ugh. Kinda tough. Alright, let's see what we got here now. So we got three diamond shields, we got an ancient sword, and looks like maybe a diamond helmet. We got a diamond. Cannot use. I'll be right back. Thank you. back. I was just doing a couple of things. There was something with the lighting on the camera when it could adjust, but I couldn't find the setting. It's not really that big of a deal. Figure it out later. Okay, so I think what I'll do here is leave and make a save. I kind of wanted to take care of something else anyway, and then I'll probably just come back here in a little bit and then see how this goes from there. Alright, well, let's see. Maybe there are a couple things I can do. Yeah, I don't know what all this stuff does, you know? Well, then there's weaponry. Yeah, we need to go back to that, that fat chocobo. And we're running pretty low on health. I was gonna try and remember the specific way back here so that when I return, thank you. like a little tiny island, and then there is, looks like the first world to the bottom right of here, so that's nice to know where that's at. I always have a hard time finding that stupid place. And then let's see here what this desert town is over here. I have a hard time. Oh, okay, well that's interesting. That's really, really okay. So I just have a hard time putting the map of this game into my mind's eye. Like, I have a hard time visualizing how the map is laid out. It's because you never see a whole map at once, you know? They only give you, like, little screenshots. And it's difficult to kind of piece the whole thing together. So what was I gonna do now? Stay at an inn. And I don't really remember. I kind of got like a bunch of stuff going on in my mind, and I'm kind of like not right here right now, somewhere else. All right, so we went down into the cave, we ran out of space. Oh yeah, the fat chocobo. That's right, okay. All right, fat chocobo is in the castle for sure. And maybe even in this town. Is he really in this town? I don't think he is. No, not this town. No, it's not this town. Or is it? I think, you know what? I think he is in this town. Honestly. Maybe not, but maybe. No. Man, I thought when I first arrived here that I did find a fat chocobo in the first town. And I'm pretty sure this is the first town. But I could be misremembering. He wouldn't be at the inn, would he? Maybe. No. No. Maybe there just isn't a fat chocobo in this town. And that's okay, I know where a fat chocobo is. Only I'm not 100% sure where that is. So I'm right there. Fat chocobo is in, it's gotta be northwest of here. Like over here. There we are. Okay. I do believe Fat Chocobo is right here. I guess I'm kind of getting this map down a little bit. I had the first map down pretty good. and we came here. Well, ultimately made our way here. Alright, let's go ahead and just dump all this gear. Did I just pick up a diamond what? Or no, it wasn't diamond, it was something else. It was floating or something. Now the question is, do I want to make another knight? And the question, or the answer to that is, I don't think I have enough stuff. The diamond helmet, but I don't have anything else. I guess I have those shields. Yeah, we'll just leave it. We'll leave it as it is. You know, we're gonna come back here. I'm gonna make a save here, and I will be on here later. I don't know in what capacity. Like, I don't know if I'll be on this game or a different game. But I do have full intent on finishing this game here before too much longer. I can't imagine there's too much left. Maybe another set of jobs. It looks like maybe there's room for another set, but I will see you later. Thank you for your time. Have a great rest of your day. It's New Year's Eve, isn't it? Yeah. Happy New Year tomorrow or tonight.